David, I'm sorry to interrupt you, but we're looking at live pictures of the Pentagon where there is billowing smoke.
Come on.